When I was a little kid, just above the floor, we used to go down to Grandma's house every month and or so. We'd chicken and rye and country ham and homemade butter on the bread. Let's go sing about Grandma's house with a great big fiddle band. 19 horses, 3 boys, it was made from the feathers of 11 geese, took a home for the clock for the king. Get a whole red beds, a four hound dogs, and a pretty wee soul from the shed. Get hushed before we had a lot of fun on Grandma and Sullivan. After supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks spit and chew. I would talk about the farm and the war, and Granny sing about it or two. I'd sit and listen and watch the fire, and it always smelled like hay. Next thing I knew, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old little bed. 9 feet tall and 6 feet wide. It was made from the feathers of 11 geese, took a home for the cup for the tea. Little old red cans of 4 hound dogs and a pinky beast on from the sheds. Get my sleep, but she had a lot of fun on Grandma's little bed. I love my ma, I love my pa, I love Granny and Grandpa too. I'd be swishing with my uncle, I'd castle with my cousin, I even kissed Aunt Lou. If I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said, I'd trade them all. Just a feather control. It was 9 feet tall, 6 feet wide. It was made from the feathers of 11 geese, took a home for the club for the tea. They had already kids, a four-hound dog, and a piggy beast, no from the shed. Get a punch, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's bed.